Hello friends, I'm Saksham Sarwari, a second year undergraduate student of IIT Roorkee. Today, I'll be presenting traffic light controller system using 8255 peripheral interfacing. So, this presentation will consist of two videos. First, concerning the experimental aspects of the topic, and the second, covering the theoretical aspects of the peripheral interfacing. Now, coming to the apparatus. This is the traffic light controller interfacing module, which is connected to the 8255 peripheral interface using this FRC cable. This is the power supply given to the interfacing module. This is the 8085 microprocessor kit. Now coming to the objectives, there will be two objectives. First will be to show you the two types of traffic light crossings, and the second would be to change the delay of switching time in the second type of crossing discussed earlier. So, a bit of background to the 8255 interfacing module, interfacing peripheral interfacing. This 8255 peripheral interface consists of 24 pins. Now we are assigning these 16 LEDs to 16 of these 24 pins. Depending on the binary digit supplied to these pins, these lights will glow on and off. Okay, now coming to the type 1 crossing. This is the type 1 crossing, one at a time, where there's a four-way and only one lane is allowed to go in any three of the other lanes. So after a delay, this green lane would be changed. And now, this east lane would be the green lane, and it will be allowed to go to any three of the other lanes, and no other lane would be allowed to move. This is the code for the type 1 crossing. Now, I've already stored it in the 2000 memory location of 8085, and I'd be executing it. As you can see, only one lane, first from north, is allowed to go, then it switches, and only east traffic is allowed to go in any three of the other lanes. Now coming to the type 2 crossing. This is the type 2 crossing where we are allowing only opposite lanes to go, and the say for example north-south lane is allowed to go, and the east-west lane is made to stop. So there's a red light showing in the east-west lane, and north-south lane is open to go. Now, after a delay, the pair of lanes will be switched, and the east-west lane would be allowed to go, and north-south would be made stop. So coming to its code, this is the code for the type 2 crossing. Now I've already stored this code in the 2100 memory location of 8085. I will execute it from that location. As you can see, only the opposite lanes. Here only north-south lanes are allowed, then after a delay east-west lane is allowed to go, and north-south is made to stop. Now coming to the second objective of my presentation, I'd like to decrease the switching delay in this type 2 crossing. So this can be done by changing the interval in delay subroutine. So, I've already stored it in the memory location 2300 of 8085, so I'd like to execute it. As you can see, now the time of switching is faster, and the lights are switching at a faster rate. Now, coming to the application, this traffic light system can be used at busy four-lane traffic systems and railway crossings. Moreover, this 8255 peripheral interfacing can be used for some other input-output devices such as DC motor, stepper motor, etc. Furthermore, this 8255 peripheral interfacing has been used by IBM in its home PCs. We can think of many other such applications of 8255. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.